This noon, the driver linked to a deadly crash in DeWitt last Tuesday was issued a speeding ticket for going 23 miles over the speed limit. Police say 26-year-old Shiana Lewis was speeding when her vehicle hit another car pulling out of the Quickville on Manlia Center Road. 88-year-old Paul Hodling, as well as 90-year-old Doris Hodling, were rushed to the hospital after their car was hit. Doris later died from her injuries. Lewis and her passenger were treated and released from the hospital.